Oh, don't you remember sweet Betsy from Pike, who crossed the big mountains with her lover Ike, with two yoke of cattle, a large yellow dog, a tall Shanghai rooster, and one spotted hog, saying goodbye Pike County, farewell for a while. Goodbye Pike County, farewell for a while. Goodbye Pike County, farewell for a while. We'll come back again when we've panned out our pile. One evening quite early they camped on the Platte. 'Twas near by the road on a green shady flat, where Betsy quite tired laid down to repose, while with wonder Ike gazed on his Pike County rose. They soon reached the desert where Betsy give out, and down in the sand she lay rolling about, while Ike in great tears looked on in surprise, saying, Betsy, get up, you'll get sand in your eyes. Sweet Betsy got up in a great deal of pain, and declared she'd go back to Pike County again. Then Ike heaved a sigh, and they fondly embraced, and she traveled along with his arm round her waist, saying, goodbye, Pike County, farewell for a while. Goodbye, Pike County, farewell for a while. Goodbye, Pike County, farewell for a while. We'll come back again when we've panned out our pile. The Shanghai run off and the cattle all died. The last piece of bacon one morning was fried. Poor Ike got discouraged and Betsy got mad. The dog wagged his tail and looked wonderful sad. One morning they climbed up a very high hill, and with wonder looked down into old Placerville. Ike shouted and said as he cast his eyes down, sweet Betsy, my darling, we've got to hang town. Long Ike and sweet Betsy attended a dance, where Ike wore a pair of his Pike County pants. Sweet Betsy was covered with ribbons and rings. Said Ike, you're an angel, but where are your wings? A miner said, Betsy, will you dance with me? I will, old hoss, if you don't make too free. But don't dance me hard, do you want to know why? Doggone you, I'm chuck full of strong alkali. Long Ike and sweet Betsy got married, of course. But Ike, getting jealous, obtained a divorce. And Betsy, well satisfied, said with a shout, goodbye, you big lummox, I'm glad you backed out. Saying goodbye, dear Isaac, farewell for a while. Goodbye, dear Isaac, farewell for a while. Goodbye, dear Isaac, farewell for a while. But come back in time to replenish my pile.